An early crash cost Lewis Hamilton a record-breaking sixth British Grand Prix win, allowing Sebastian Vettel to take victory and extend his championship lead. But the Brit fought his way from the very back of the pack to take second place and reduce the potential damage on his pursuit for back-to-back titles. Hamilton was clipped by the Ferrari of Kimi Räikkönen just four corners into the race, sending him spinning off the track and to the back of the pack. Although Hamilton was able to continue and work his way back, he gave himself just too much to do as far as winning the race was concerned. The Mercedes team made the call to allow Hamilton to overtake Bottas in the closing stages allowed him to take second place, after resilient Vettel worked his way to the front. Vettel had pounced on a labored start by Hamilton, who started on pole position, at the time of the Brits' incident with Räikkönen. But the drama behind offered him the opportunity to put a bit of breathing space between him and his rivals. But what should have been a routine victory from that point was made a complex one after two safety cars in quick succession in the second half of the race. First, Marcus Ericsson's heavy crash ensured the field was brought the field back together. Hamilton's Mercedes teammate Valtteri Bottas was able to nick the lead at this point when Vettel pitted to swap soft tires, a decision which ultimately proved decisive. Before Vettel barely had a chance to try and regain the lead, a big collision between Carlos Sainz and Romain Grosjean brought the safety car out back again, as though the field closed again. But after biding his time from the restart, the new tires gave Vettel the extra pace and he was able to swoop under Bottas with five laps left. It was a valiant effort from Bottas, who had held off his rival's persistent challenge impressively. Hamilton then swooped past Bottas under team orders to take second place, limiting the damage on the world championship standings. Räikkönen, who was not far off the pace for the entire race, was able to pit Bottas to third spot and a place on the podium in a final blow to Mercedes. With victory, Vettel extended his lead at the top of the standings with the pressure firmly on Hamilton with just two races to go before the summer break. 1. Sebastian Vettel, Ferrari. 2. Lewis Hamilton, Mercedes AMG. 3. Kimi Räikkönen and Hamilton, Ferrari. 4. Valtteri Bottas, Mercedes AMG. 5. Daniel Ricciardo, Red Bull. 6. Nico Hülkenberg, Renault. 7. Esteban Ocon, Force India. 8. Fernando Alonso, McLaren. 9. Kevin Magnussen, Haas. 10. Pierre Gasly, Toro Rosso. 11. Sergio Piquet, Rez, Force India. 12. Stoffel van Dorn, McLaren. 13. Lance Stroll, Williams. 14. Sergei Sirotkin, Williams. DNF Max Verstappen, Red Bull. DNF Carlos Sainz Jr., Renault. DNF Romain Grosjean, Haas. DNF Marcus Ericsson, Sauber. DNF Charles Leclerc, Sauber. DNF Brendan Hartley, Toro Rosso.